Now, if we want to throw down on some Yngwie arpeggios with those positions, it sound like this. 3, 2. Goes good in there, so if you miss the notes, you're covered. You got insurance coverage right there. And you're reaching out, because that's quite a stretch from your number two finger to your number three finger. That's one hell of a stretch when you got it corded up like that. See, like that? Or it's actually from your one finger, so it's not that bad. So you just got to coordinate it out. Lift your fingers, you can. So there's the four right there. It's an A shape with a pinky. That's all second string bass, man. No first strings included in none of this stuff. It looks like it, but it's not. We're going number four, three and two strings. E shapes and A shape. 4, 3, 2. You don't even have to hit that note if you don't want to, because it's just an A minor. First string open. So there you can include the first string if you want. Now, you can also do it right here. 4, 3, 2. This is P shape. F shape. P shape, number one box, F shape, number one box, number seven box, number two chord, F shape. Different notes though, but it's still the same 4, 3 to the 2. Later.